Chapter on what has been related about there is no salah after Fajr begins except for two rak'ah. Ibn Umar narrated that Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, "There is no salah after al-Fajr except two prostrations." This hadith is graded da'if or weak. Comments: offering voluntary prayer after the appearance of Fajr, dawn, without reason and excuse is unanimously not right.